Confirmation hearings for Interim Police Commissioner Darryl De Sousa will start today. According to our media partner, the Baltimore Sun, the hearings will begin during the council meeting. De Sousa took over the department last month after Mayor Catherine Pugh fired Kevin Davis over rising crime. He says he plans to reorganize the department and launch new units to bring down violence. The public will be able to voice their opinions later this month.